Yeah, you see this?
Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of No Rest for the Wicked. It's been a little hotfix since yesterday where they fixed up on some stamina consumption reduction and durability taken reduction stuff. And a couple other things there, so that's nice. Also, does this build while I'm AFK? It does. Well, we need a ton of pine and spruce wood then, and a lot of copper. But yeah, thank you for joining me here today. Hope you're doing well, staying safe and sound out there in the world. Maybe even considering getting some Minky Man merch over on MythyMoo.store. A lot of cool designs to go through if you haven't seen them already. But not enough chit chat. Time to get into this, so strap yourselves and grab yourself a little snack, some water, and without further ado, let's begin. Alright, so where is this staircase? Because, oh, it's this door. Ah, okay, okay. Ran into a room with stuff. Wait, where am I? And that's here. Okay, let's put in this level 20 stuff gear. Still don't know what we're using this fallen ember for, but it's tier 2 stuff and worth a lot, and I have a lot of it. Let's sit down, sell our stuff, and then let's get back to the sewers where we belong. I do want to see if we can craft some good stuff. If we can't, I might upgrade these blades and then put in some stuff. We still have base stuff, and it kind of sucks ass. Oh, you do sell better here. Oh, they also require strength. Alright, level 11. This is good ass armor. What? I want most of these blueprints, especially because they're cheap. Also, we can get better shovels and pickaxes. Actually, give me those. Can we just buy ingots? Well, I'm buying these daggers. We might find them, but I might as well just buy them. Bam and bam and bam. Now it's silver ingots bear paw. I'm gonna get an insane damage boost when I get this. The question is, do I want to enchant it? Removes 2 rune slots and lasts 3. Okay, okay. So I should probably do this, yeah. Because I think for now we only want 2 rune slots. Yeah. Did it become purple? It did become purple. Oh no. Damage dealt increased by 13. Chance to get copper on kill. Indestructible. Items weight is down and focus halved. You know what? It's not the worst. Is he shouting boner? I should have done that before upgrading those just to make sure. But I don't think that's too terrible. Alright, well, more importantly, let's go make some money and get some levels. I need 2 levels to use those blades. Hello, I'm here. We got big rats. Bop, bop, bop. And we got... oh. Why always these freaks, man? Look at them. What do they want from me? Ow! Fucking gross. Give me this, that, this. What is this? Bandit's cleaver. Ew, look at that guy. Bam, bam, bam. Even getting herbs down here. We need it. What's going on with that rat? We got drainage cellar's key. Right, where could I use the key? I didn't actually see anywhere. Oh, wait, they also reduce fall damage. Oh, here, maybe. Yes, we're through. It's me. Won't you recognize me? Nope. Well, they just explode themselves and they become shitty, stupid, leeching bastards. What did I just get? Red Power Ranger pants? They give a fuck ton. Level 11. So at level 11, we're gonna get the most insane upgrades. Like double armor, double damage, or triple damage. Why are my favorite little guys? Oh yeah, the triple. Oh god, they explode after that. These things are not worth killing, man. They're just annoying. That's one shot that guy. What the? I do have the rune damage up now too. Yeah, chest. I'm expecting a mimic at any point. More mushroom soup. This guy's got cool moves. Needs to go away though. Cool. This little bad boy. That makes that. I hear some monstrosity up there. Okay, that's just a little guy. Oh, he looks cool. Yeah, attack them, please. Oh, it's that. It's just a Colossus guy. We beat this guy. Ow, you canceled my move. You're the worst. Oh, yeah, we fought one with like 30 times more health before, so we're fine. Got the key from him. Anything else? Oh, what's in here then? Rats. Wait, these are not rats. These are fish with legs. Oh, they look cool. You see the little brain? It's like a rain world monster. Kill them all. Okay, we're almost leveled. They're called sirens. Let's put the new head on and now I can wear gloves. I can finally wear a full set. Whoa. We out. There was more in there, though. Ow, what? I was looking at the beauty of the world, and you ruined that for me. At least we can cook up some stuff. 2 more. Yay. I'm using more than I'm gaining right now, though. This damn poison pissed me off. I really need that level 11 for this place. I should actually go back. Quickly just do, like, 2 bounties and get back here. Challenges. We completed this one. Give me that. Collect mushroom. Collect soup. I've done that. Oh, wait. We need to give him. Oh, shit. Well, give all those. There we go. Thank you. I need 1 single XP. The rat bounty. Gotta finish that one. We're almost done with that. Oh, Marcos is here. Ah. So it's oil. Oh, you can apply it to your weapons. Okay. Maybe we do that instead if we can't do the enchantments without int or faith or whatever it is. I'm here to kill rats and take herbs. This has already respawned since earlier today. Also chop trees. I forgot about that. I mean, you don't have to see any of this, so I'm just going to be doing it. Welcome to my mine. We are mining diamonds. I've never been up here before. This is sick. It's a rat. I got leveled up at least. Give me 3 strength. Same amount of stuff, but just 4 effects on it. Insane. Give it to me. Oh, we got all the rings as well. Hunter's knife. Health on kill, increase your ability, and cold damage on parry. Oh, well, we got another one of these rings here, though. Do that instead of the rune ring. Dash around you. Stab, 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 stab. I drop another ring. What's happening? Armor up. Nah, I'm good. Hello, rat.
I fucking rat!
Bounty complete. Nice. We got a big guy here. He wants to burn the damn forest down, the idiot. Bum, 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 bum. God damn, that is a lot. Here we got bear guys with shields. Yeah, we're just chopping, man. We need it. Make all that mushroom soup. Is there a cook around here? Can I just buy food? Crab stuffed mushroom. Give it to me. Use all my recipes. Yo, give me XP, guy. This one gives 2 recipes. Like, I want that. Tailor shop for armors. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Let's try to use the anvil here so we can make this. That is the tall bear set, right? Need wolf things. Well, that did not give a lot of XP. The weekly ones were just insane. Makes sense. All right, let's quickly go kill some wolves and then we'll do sewers. I just want to kind of prepare because that's probably a boss in there and it's kind of high level in there. The bosses are usually the easiest part though because patterns and shit. Exploring and getting half hit by normal mobs though does not feel good. Wolves! Hello. Oh, they're dying. I need drops from you though. Yes, that. It's not really what I want, but... Yeah. Give me that. Yes, the wolf claws and stuff. Bounty completed. What are you talking about? There's 3 little wolves right there. I need to kill like a lot more. Give me that. Let's go back to sewers now. Get out of here, weird freaks. I need you dead. Oh, 2 pop out of them. Ah. Bum. Just found an XP pot. Let's go. How much? 200. Easy. Oh, there's a drop attack. You have to do it further up. Wait, is he bigger than the other big one? This guy looks like bigger. Get out of here. Oh, that becomes 2 medium ones. So there's a large one that can become 2 medium ones, and then the 2 medium ones become 2 small ones. What the fuck? That gave a lot of XP. Okay, well, that's good then. Oh, I got the triple hit. That's so big. Well, this guy that became 6 guys afterwards just gave me almost enough XP. Holy fuck. There's the level. It's time to get massive damage boost. 3 more strength. Bang. And here it comes. Boom. From 5 to 15. Plus the extra weird things. These pants. I can't wear them. But they're so good that it's worth taking gloves off for. I kind of want to make the wolf set. I don't know where to get wolves right now, though, other than that bounty there. But yeah, things should be so easy now. Let's see how much damage we got. Hell. What are the... I'm unsure what the... Why are these so fast? Wait, what? I have these to give 24% increased attack speed, but this is just quick as shit. They don't even have that on them. That's just dual-wielding double daggers. Why is that so different? Dashing stab, how much does it cost? It costs 100. I don't have enough. I need to get to 200. Yeah, this is more than a triple in damage then. This is like quadra because of the speed difference too. We could have had this a long time ago. Did you see that? That was actually... Wait, what? I don't think I was supposed to do that. That was kind of clean. I put the lever on. How can we bring it with us? I was going to say, we need this. So it's a bum, 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 bum. That's still like the combo. How about the dash attack? That's just a charge attack like that? What about the charge? Just a big stab. All right, well, we're ready for literally anything. How much is that dash attack? See here. This is like a one-hit dash attack. It's just a normal combo attack. Yeah. Bop, bop, bop. What? Excuse me. I just two-shot everything now. That's gotta be a better way to get herbs. I mean, you can just, like, run back and forth in areas in the forest, and the more you unlock, the better. But, like, it's always the one thing we're missing. Actually, nah, I probably just need better recipes. All right, let's do it. Hey, are we ever gonna get to our boy again? Get round 2 in? Wait, it's just a crab chowder twice. Why do I get 2 of those? Fish skewer, though. Don't use herb. Don't use herb. Fuck. It gives 50 health and 50 focus. That's actually insane. What is over here? Oh, big chest. Oh, big chest. Well, that guy has a lot of health. Oh. Add. Bang, bing, bang, boom, bang. Actually, all kind of suck. Except for the oils. Mother Maker, Seeker, Forsaken. Are those the 4 fellas? The statue guys? We got to find a monstrosity or something. There's a blood trail. The music's kind of ramping up a little bit there. I'm excited. I have, like, almost no healing. I don't care because my damage is stupid. Is it? Okay, it's round 2. He's probably gonna, like, become a monster phase 2, though, I feel like. I think you're sick.
Trying to stop me. To keep me from Honora. But I'll save her. Protect her from you.
Oh. Alright. Let's do it, man. Wait, where you got this hat from? It's a cool hat. We do so much damage now. Holy shit. What the fuck is this damage? You just don't be caught by that other attack we usually get caught by. Ow. Oh, that one. Get away from that. Bum, 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Jesus. Dodge. Bum 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 bum. Bop. Nope. How are you? You trying to do that shit to me? Nope. Nope. I remember you. He's screaming, but he's not transforming anything. Bum 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 bum. Oh, you got. I keep thinking they're doing attacks, but they get knocked and I just never fucking do anything about it. Get away from that. Get away from that. Oh shit. Careful, Minky Man. Heal up with a fat one. I missed one. Doesn't matter. What is going on? Yes, I saw it that time. He's dead. But yeah, of course. There it is. Ugh. What the fuck's wrong with you? Oh, his health is low, but he's long attacks. Good dodges. Give me a heal here. I didn't see my health was that low. Fucking hell, Dr. Octopus. Ah, I'm ready with it. Oh, that was very terrifying craft. That's not a word. I should have maybe done some oil. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum. No, don't do more. Why am I doing more? As long as we get the dodges. Nice. Bum 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 bum. Dodge. Ay, that hit me in the head. I've been doing a lot of damage, but so is he. Dodge, and that should be almost it. I think he can dead it. Easy peasy first try. Get out of here. Let me get some gloves. Actually good though, because our gloves suck ass. Hell yeah, man. The bosses are so fun in this. But it is an RPG, and you can get very strong, even though my armor sucks too, and I take a lot of damage. We also just deal a shit ton. Gain 3% stamina and damage dealt. What? Put them on. Get this head off of me. We were waiting for that to happen.
This isn't a sewer anymore. It's a tomb.
Yeah.
See? I knew it! Sacrament stands because of me!
It wasn't what? Your place, Serum, to make a deal with a prisoner. Nor perhaps my place to let you. But don't worry. He was never out of our sight.
Tell them, Serum. I honored our deal. And an Eero deserves an Eero's.
A rat's always a rat, I suppose. Fuck
you, man. Sacrament doesn't bargain with murderers.
Yeah.
You're headed for hard labor at the Mountain Gate. By order of the Madrigal.
Shit smiling bastard.
And you? Well, I think we understand each other, Serum. You and I, we do what needs to be done. Consider yourself a citizen of Sacrament. You've defended this city.
Okay.
Now, you may make it your home.
That much easier to find you later.
Ooh, a date. Leveled up. Housing unlocked. You can now purchase a home. Oh, wait. We got like a lot of options. Let's look at the physics of the fog. I didn't see. That's beauty. Are you guys gonna stay here? All right, have fun. Oh, yeah, exit. Yeah, that's right. Because, obviously. Beautiful rain. The god rays. I should also just throw more barrels, because they do drop herbs sometimes. It's a blood rusted sword. We're still gonna get out the gates, though. We gotta open that up soon. Maybe we get more Icor or whatever. Let's see. Should we get another ring slot, though? I feel like that's maybe even more worth it. Let's do that. That's, like, insane. Getting all three of these unlocked. So that's that quest. Sermon of God, where are we going with that? All the way up there. I can't even get over there, because they just block me off, the bastards. Innkeeper's husband is over there. Sure. Also, level stuff. What do we need? Probably equip load and stamina. This mana is available for 30 silver. Oh, so all these doors that I thought you could go into, you actually can if you buy the house. So cool. How much is this one? 25. That's a pretty good place one. What's Colossus guy here? I'm stuck. All these guys have all infiltrated the place. Not that it matters now that my damage is just ridiculous. Give me stuff I need. Iron shovel. We need an iron axe. Can you give me an iron axe? There are wolves here. Whoa, it's a fucked up wolf. A parasite wolf. How? That drops wolf skull. Tree. Chop it. Okay, that's a problem right there. Because I hit twice when I do autos and shit. That just kills it and then instantly explodes it as well in my face. Surely this big chest will have the best stuff I've ever seen. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. And what is this? Rogue Mesa. 22 decks. Jesus. Bang, boom. What is that? A cool helmet. Oh my god, it's a good helmet. I just need to level up and get a little bit more equip loads. Also, we're killing these in mission. Ay, 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 it hurts. Thought I had a bounty here. Bop, 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 bop. That was the easiest bounty of all time. I see you. We got the bridge key. Hello, Gordon. Finally. Also, give me herbs. Yes, yes, yes. All right, we gotta go unlock the door and get that ladder to work for him because he can't jump here. How did he get there? It fell down, I guess. But it's already been down, which means he's been there the entire time, which means he's plotting to kill me. All right, let me in. We go on the other side of that place, finally. I got lightning swords and bows. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, like... Oh, what the... He comes sliding in like that? That was sick. Bum, 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 bum. Dead. Oh, give me that apple pie. A succulent feast. Nice is gonna break soon, I think. Doesn't matter. Oh, an X down there. Hold on. The Ripper. Push this. Which opens that. A shield. An armor. Oh my god. Am I going this way? I don't know. Where am I? Oh, this is here. Hey, I made it. There's gonna be a boss over there. You good from here?
Wife's gonna kill me.
Wife's gonna kill me. Here are the herbs. Best day of all time right here. We are goddamn living now that we can just buy these. Oh, that is so beautiful. All the annoyance is gone now. We can just get infinite food. It just leads to a door that's not open. All right, well, we just gotta head back, it seems. And they just put a plank. We could have done that when we were just on the other side. Completed that one. The city's gone to shit. All right, who do I gotta upgrade to get better eggs? It's you, the furniture fella. Oh my god, I found a bug. I can't play this game anymore. It says in French, it's the worst game of all time. But only on this NPC. Holy shit. Okay, I just left a negative review. There we go. Challenge complete. That's what I was waiting for. Just need 5 more wood and then we can upgrade the other stuff. Also, hello. Completed this. Boom. Now, we don't really have a main quest other than the one out there. Can I get out the gates now? I haven't really checked, so maybe. Oh yeah, I did this. They have their shop now. You sell the worst things I've ever seen. All right. None may pass. Oh, you're pissing me off. Are we talking about the other gate? What are we doing? Let me out, I said, man. They tell me, hey, go out the gate. Okay, let me out then. I'll take this post any day. Having been up here before? What is up here? Nameless Okay, thank you guys. Appreciate that. My bad. We made it to the nameless pass. Let's go. Give me this. Oh, it's these kind of fellas, yeah? Oh, I leveled up. Yay. Equip load, please. And stamina. Now we can wear the hat too. Oh my god. Who should stay for the boys? Me? Open door. It needs the old cottage key. Yeah, problem this weapon actually has, though, is that after this, I always miss the second and maybe third attack because they just get pushed straight out of range and then my attacks are not long. Also, please don't be spruce trees. I need more pine. Like, a lot. Oh, this takes longer. This is definitely spruce. Shit. I mean, I do need that as well, but definitely need an iron axe before we do any of this. I just take so little damage compared to before. Now. I'm behind you. And seal it. Now we can also get iron ore like this. Oh, we got the old cottage key. New flower. Potato. Open up. See what's in there. Big old chest. Oh, this gotta be good. Like one good thing. It's Sunfire Blossom Vase. Wow. Isn't that just immaculate? Also, now this is a full one. Are you kidding me, man? Use my damn recipes. I already have this. Why do I have that? I'm gonna do this trick where you go in the wall and you just get reset on your stamina. That was another game you could do that in. I forgot which one it was, though. Oh, shit. Mutant rats. Human hand. Why do you have that? A fox! Holy shit! Oh! What the fuck? That's fucked up, man. You didn't put mimic, but you just... I don't care. Flapping your tin toes, fuck off. I keep forgetting I don't use the repair thing anymore. I keep forgetting to repair. Actually, hold on. How much is my stuff? Infinite. Oh yeah, right. That's a dead person with $7. And also they're missing their head. Is there like a little secret in there or something? No? Under? What the... Oh no. I don't have like the return spell. What do I do? Can I just do this? It doesn't do enough. Oh, we have a lot of these bombs. We can just throw them at ourselves, right? Yeah. It's the most fucked up thing. How am I alive? There we go. Sad way to go, but it had to be done. All right, well, it's closed off, as he said. I guess the only way is up here. We gotta get up there. A turkey hood. That's a resource. Fuck. Oh, dropping that crab chowder. That's beauty. I take so little damage now because of this armor. Actually insane. That rat is flying. My pickaxe is shattered. Good thing I have 30 of them. Okay, prick. I was only gonna do like a drop attack. Whoa. Look at that shit. Holy. You can jump off to that. That's scary. Why? I guess I'll just stand on the thing. I like me a quarry. Hello, you look pretty nice. Quest updated. Servant of God. Alright. Chewy steak. Divine scimitar. Also, XP potion. Yay. Throw this. It's funny. Right, we can move this around to where we want. Where do we go with this? To the roof over there? Probably. That's just $5. Granites and fucking can't pick anything up. My first ruby. Rune ring. Oh yeah, we have a rune slot we didn't use. I can't use runes right now though. You can just spam 3 rune ones? That's fucked up. Also, we can open up the gate. People in blue. Wait, you keep it on the other side of the gate. You can't do that. What has just happened? How do I have enough for that? Wait, what? I have a focus buff on? Where's that from? Oh, it's probably the food I ate. Give me that apple pie. This gate is closed, but there's a thing in there. Put that there. Then we go back over here, bring that to there, and that should be it. And then we can get this. Huge. I should go back and stash my shit, but I just really want to see if that's a boss over here. If that's a boss, we're going to do a boss. We can just jump down the water, right? There's a bit of blood here. Oh. Hey, fucked up guy. Ow! The hell? What just happened? Excuse me, did he just hit me underground? Nope. Okay, it's just like a better version of the Colossus, yeah. Not good enough for me, though. Just the easiest guy of all time. Get out of my face. Level up. Hey, guy. Got a cool head. It's my moral duty to set you free. All right, we're up here now. It's beautiful over there. Don't have a lot of healing. Don't care. We're going the fuck in there. It's the boys. They're all here. Frame rate has gone down.
The gate to the holy city did not fall shut without reason. The ancients built it to defend against the plague.
A lot of them have color schemes. Governor. It's our duty, first?
Not theirs, to save the people of Kalin. Can you not hear them yourself, crying out for help?
Nope.
Calling us through the stone?
I hear nothing. The mountain won't yield to your words the way men do.
Of course it will. All I need is someone who speaks its language.
English. Do we gotta choose side? Nah, it seems we just gotta go with it. Alright. Holy shit, it looks cool. Hell yeah. Why is that guy up there on that wheel? What do you do to deserve this? Open in peace and closed days of suffering, whisper of the seer from her chamber to the west. Whatever you say, inscription. There's another one here. Okay, wait. Maybe over here's a boss. There's the four guys. I think we're about to head into something cool here. So, probably a good place to end here. I should end it so long ago, but I can't stop playing this game. It's so fun. So, if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more, please leave a like. Helps out a lot. Leave a funny comment as well. I love reading them. Check out my Twitter, second channel, stream merch. Links are in the description. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Myth. And thanks for watching.